Please don't look at explosions that blow things up and then walk away.